Can you solve this algebra challenge? Here's the question. Given these three equations with four unknowns, we have a plus 4b plus 9c plus 16d equals 6, 4a plus 9b plus 16c plus 25d equals 7, and 9a plus 16b plus 25c plus 36d equals 12. Then our goal is to find the numerical value of a plus b plus c plus d. You can pause this video if you want to give this problem a try. And of course, if you're done, post your answer in the comment section down below. And now I will show you the answer to this question. And the answer to this is actually equal to 2. Now let's see, how do we get this answer? And here's the solution. Now given this three equation, what we're going to do is to get the numerical value of this expression a plus b plus c plus d. Now to answer this kind of question, let's call the first equation as equation 1, the second equation 2, and the third as equation 3. Now let's use equation 1 and equation 2. And what we're going to do is to subtract this equation 1 to equation 2 like this. And if we do that, we get an equation 3a plus 5b plus 7c plus 9d equals 1. Now let's call this as equation number 4. Now let's set aside this result and now let's get equation 3 and equation 2. Again, we will subtract equation 2 to equation number 3. And if we do that, we get 5a plus 7b plus 9c plus 11d equals 5. And let's call this equation, this result, as equation number 5. Now, let's set aside this result. And finally, let's get equation 4 and equation 5. Let's subtract equation 4 to equation 5. Now, we see that we get an equation 2a plus 2b plus 2c plus 2d equals 4. Now, let's focus on this result because if we factor out 2 on the left-hand side of our equation, we get something like 2 multiplied by a plus b plus c plus d. And this is what we want to find. And to get this value, let's divide both sides by 2. And sure enough, we get a plus b plus c equals 2. Therefore, the answer to this question is actually 2. Now, before we end this video, let's have an extra challenge. So given this equation, w plus 2x plus 3y plus 4z equals 7, 5w plus 7x plus 3y plus 14z equals 9, negative 7w minus 5x minus 9y plus 2z equals negative 13, then your goal is to find the value, the numerical value of w plus x plus y plus z. And as always, we are done.